रैना जैन को बुलाते हैं पहले. शी इज वर्किंग इन IOCL, सो IOCL इज अ बिग ब्रांड अगेन, सो शी विल गिव यू ऑल द इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट IOCL. वेलकम रैना.
हेलो. सो हेलो एवरीवन. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू कंग्रेचुलेट यू ऑल फॉर गेटिंग सच गुड रैंक्स इन गेट. एंड देन I would like to say that whatever you have done till now is just half done. Now you have to prepare for the interview. My name is Rehna Jain. I have secured All India Rank 160 in GATE 2018. So now quickly coming to the interview preparation. So there are four things which matter the most in the interview. First thing, you need to be very clear on your basics. And whatever be your branch, look around yourself for the things you deal with in the daily life, like the fan, like being an electrical engineer, what motor is there in the fan, like that. These basic things you should know about. Then about in technical comes the training and your project. That is the thing that every interview, almost every interview, you'll get those things in. So be ready for that. Second thing is that what the interview wants to know is how well do you know yourself. Then they'll ask the first question, that tell me about yourself. This is the question that you can make your impact through. Like you should be very well prepared with this question. Then in this question comes the hobbies. Like hobbies, you should be you should prepare very well whatever you prepare. I don't recommend you to prepare more than two hobbies. So like I said badminton. So for badminton they can ask you how many players, that they can ask. Now coming to strengths and weaknesses, for strengths and weaknesses also I would recommend that not more than one you should say. For weakness, you should have a proper backup for that. You could say for example, you could say that I'm a bit pessimistic. But for backup, you can also say that this helps me to prepare for the worst situations I can land in. So for everything you then, one thing I should recommend you to prepare is about the organization where you're going. You should go through the website of the organization and learn about the projects, current projects they are working on, and you can show your interest in them. Then you can you should know about the turnover, the CMD of the organization, and the capacity of the plants that organization has. Then after that it comes to the current affairs preparation, like start reading newspaper from the day itself. In my Indian Oil interview, I was asked that I did a project from Vedanta. So they asked me that the recent thing was going in Tuticorin plant. So they asked me about that. So current affairs are very necessary. Then you should know about the place from where you belong. That is the most important question many interviewers ask. Then the historical places in your state and the major plants in your state. Now GD and GT, you may be you may prepare like with your friends. Don't go. You can see through net like what are the rules of the GD, and Prince sir has already told you how to behave in GD and all. Then this is all about GD and GT. I am currently working in Indian Oil with in the Mathura refinery. So as you might know that Indian Oil has three divisions: pipelines, refineries and marketing. In refineries you will deal with the you will get to deal with the technical things. If anyone wants technical exposure, or you want to learn whatever till you want to see the things whatever you have learned till now in your BTech, then you refineries is a good option for them. Also, transfers are less in refinery. Like for your tenure, you may be transferred 3 to 4 times in refineries. Then facilities are good in refineries. Like accommodation is given in the township. A lot of opportunities are there in sports, and then you can follow your hobbies there. And at last, I would like to say that it's the choices you make today will matter in future where you are. So choose wisely and think twice before choosing what you want and where you want to go. It all depends on you, what you want, and everyone's level of satisfaction is different. So don't compare with anyone else that what he wants, what where he is going, or something like that. What just write down the points what you want in life from yourself, and then follow your heart, whatever you want. Thank you.